Project CETI Whales is a research initiative that aims to understand the communication patterns of sperm whales using advances in artificial intelligence. Sperm whales are highly intelligent animals that use complex vocalizations to communicate with each other. By studying these vocalizations and using machine learning algorithms to analyze them, researchers hope to gain new insights into the whales' communication patterns and how they use language to convey information. The initiative was first proposed by Dr. Shane Jarrow, a biologist at Dalhousie University in Canada, and Dr. David Gruber, a marine biologist and National Geographic explorer. The project brings together researchers from around the world, including experts in artificial intelligence, marine biology, and acoustics. The project uses hydrophones to record the vocalizations of sperm whales in the wild. These underwater microphones are placed in areas where sperm whales are known to gather, such as the Caribbean Sea or the Gulf of Mexico. The recordings are then analyzed using machine learning algorithms to identify patterns in the whale's communication. The algorithms used in the project are trained to recognize different types of vocalizations, such as clicks, whistles, and codas. By identifying these different types of vocalizations and analyzing their patterns, researchers hope to better understand the whales' communication and how they use language to convey information. One of the key goals of the project is to identify specific vocalizations that are associated with certain behaviors, such as foraging or socializing. By understanding the meaning of these vocalizations, researchers can gain insights into the whales' behavior and how they interact with each other. Another goal of the project is to develop new technologies that can be used to study whale communication. For example, the project is developing new types of underwater microphones that can capture higher quality recordings of whale vocalizations. The project is also exploring the use of drones to track and study whale behavior from above the water. One of the challenges of the project is the sheer volume of data that is generated by the recordings. Each recording can be several hours long and may contain hundreds of different types of vocalizations. To analyze this data, researchers need powerful machine learning algorithms and advanced data analysis tools. Another challenge is the difficulty of studying sperm whales in the wild. Sperm whales are highly intelligent and social animals that can be difficult to approach and observe without disturbing their behavior. To overcome this challenge, researchers use non-invasive methods to study the whales, such as using underwater microphones or drones. Despite these challenges, Project CETI Whales is making significant progress in understanding the communication patterns of sperm whales. By using advances in artificial intelligence and machine learning, researchers are gaining new insights into the behavior and communication of some of the world's most intelligent animals. The project has the potential to transform our understanding of animal communication and how language evolved in different species, including humans. Thanks for watching.